the future of internet should be responsible development. That's all.